she was always asking me to walk you in my house. Now she gone, she probably thinks that I'm at home, walking around the house. She brought things that she's a woman that I just couldn't get along without. But wouldn't be surprised if we got us to the thighs, throwing some fire so loud. I was sitting on the floor, she was acting like a farmer, but that's what I'm doing today. Goodbye.